What's up, guys? Laidback Gaming here, bringing you the 15th episode of Halo Reach Racetracks. This map's called Serpent Helm by SMM 2010. But before I get into the map, I just want to go ahead and say thank you, and I'm really happy right now. Most of you might not know this, but I was actually recently informed by a friend of mine that one of my videos was actually featured on Halo Waypoint's front page, and that is Halo's official site. So to have one of my videos featured on their site is really awesome. It's an amazing accomplishment. I remember Duquesne's had a lot of videos featured on there, so for me to be able to have that done as well is really cool, and you know, that's I want to thank BS Angel. She's probably not watching this video right now, but thank you, BS Angel, for uploading my video to Halo Waypoint. So really, it means a lot to me. And guys, if you didn't know, it's the episode 14, so the last episode in this series was featured on their channel. I'll put a link in the description. You can go check that out, guys. And you know, hopefully Halo Waypoint will continue to put more of my videos on their site. That would be really awesome. So you know, you never know, maybe this will be on Halo Waypoint as well. I don't know, but yeah, I just wanted to thank BS Angel again. And whether or not she's watching or not, thank you so much for putting this up on Halo Waypoint. It was really awesome to see that. But anyway, guys, back to the map. This is Serpent Helm, like I said before, by SMM 2010. We're actually already wrapping up this lap, but this is an amazing map, extremely smooth. I love this track. This was actually at one point his last track, but I think most recently he has made another map with somebody else, so he's not done forging, and he's definitely not done forging for good. I'm sure when Halo 4 comes out, he's really going to be jumping back on and making a lot more better maps. But this is just an amazing map. Everything was smooth. Everything worked out for me. I didn't have any problems with this map. So be sure, guys, to go download this map. The link's going to be in the description. Definitely go check it out. I'm pretty sure it's going to be compatible with Battle Tracks, because SMM absolutely loves Battle Tracks. So yeah, I'm pretty sure it's going to be compatible with Battle Tracks. The second map in the series is called Perish by Noble Forger. You all know who Noble Forger is. He's a great guy, amazing forger, and he's really, you know, shot up in the past 2 months. You know, I remember back when he was just making kind of your average maps, and now he's, you know, making, you know, some of the best maps out there on Reach. So awesome to have him as well on here. The best thing about this map, from my opinion, was this sweet turn right here across the rocks. It was really smooth. It all worked out perfectly. I was just really, you know, excited to see something like that. It was really a really cool feature to have, you know, sliding yourself across the rocks and everything, and it worked smooth. If you look on the wheels, and I'll show you again on the second lap, that, you know, you'll look at the wheels when I drive by, there's absolutely no bumps. So to have him perfect that turn is just incredible. But you know, just another reason why he's one of the best forgers out there right now. He's really, you know, improved as a forger, like I said before, and he's just an amazing guy and great forger. So awesome to have him in here as well. And it was kind of unfortunate, because I think it was one of his maps that recently didn't get into the top 10. I guess it didn't get voted enough, but you know, it really deserved to be in there, and I feel bad that it wasn't in there, because it was a really amazing map. And you know, again, I'm really like, I cannot make turns with glass covers. I can't make turns like that. And it kind of makes me jealous when I see people that make really, really awesome turns with glass covers right there. When I can't do it, for some reason I can't do it. Every time I've ever tried, I've always made it kind of bumpy, and it's just not that well made when I make it. Yeah, again, awesome job by Noble Forger. He's a great forger, so definitely go check out this map. And here's this turn again. As you see, there's no bumps at all on the wheel. It's an amazingly smooth turn. I'm really surprised how he did that, and awesome job to Noble Forger. Guys, please go check out both of these maps. Links are going to be in the description. Definitely go check them out. Also, guys, go like my Facebook page. Another link's going to be in the description for that as well. And if you like this video, guys, please like and favorite it. It really does help a lot. Hopefully it'll get on Halo Waypoint again. That would be an amazing feat. And guys, if you like this video and all the other videos that I'm putting out, then be sure to subscribe. So again, guys, thanks a lot.